Yeah. Mine too.
What are you trying to do?
Dude, is there anything he even can do?
No, he ain't gonna do nothing. He'll just mess with
me.
I still got your braid in my
hair.
You wanna show your dad?
Oh, still there. Well, my dad's not in the house right now, but.
Ooh.
Why do you put it in your mouth? I told him it's too late, my friend. It's time to say goodbye.
No, oh, okay, I'm done.
He's done.
Girl, but why don't you be in charge of school?
Ooh. ask Daddy for some change. For Dad.
Oh yeah, that's what I'd be doing with my dad. Yeah.
I was kidding, you're better.
Oh. You hate cars, but you hate cars.
How do I get this open,
dude? Hey, get
up. Change to me. It's no part to open it. I wish.
Girl, that's been over with.
What?
No, but you, when you got up, you, the way how you, like, pulled my arm part of, my jacket thing.
Put your what?
Pulled the arm part to my jacket. The way how you pulled it, you look like you had something hard. When you didn't have more have something hard, you had more of, like, you had something you need to cover up. Like you needed to fix yourself before you, while you got up.
But the reason, the only reason why she wasn't tripping is
because
she didn't see you at that back table. She always
saw me. For
real?
Yes. I looked at her when she looked over there. She didn't see me?
Wow.
She said I scared her.
What you mean? That was funny.
What?
Yeah, how you just bounced on my dick. That was funny.
I did.
No, you did it. You did it, gay. I liked it. At that point, I just wanted to hit it from the back. Like, fuck you so hard right there. But, couldn't. School, no, classes, I mean. No. But I wanted to
fuck you so hard.
What? I was talking to you.
Where's
my...
Oh, I got it.
Where's
my brother?
Not here, no. Hmm?
Nigga, is he in his
room?
Mm-hmm. If I take this, it might be
yes. Girl, you were so sexy today, though.
I told my mom about the field trip, right?
About what? Oh.
About the field trip, about the movie. Mm-hmm. And she went to tell my dad, she was like, she probably want to go to cuddle up with that boy. And my dad was like, it's all girls. My mom was so stupid. I was like, yeah.
What did she say after? She was like, oh.
She was like, no, she can't go because she probably want to go to cuddle up with that boy. If she go, I'm going to
the world. That is funny. I'm good. Your mom. The way how your mom acts. You sure?
I honestly don't care, no
worries.
You can tell
them
whatever you want.
I'll tell them that they're okay. Uh-huh. You said you're stunning. Are you pregnant? Did you? What? Did you ask your mom that?
Ask my mom what?
You left my coochie. She's not in the car.
Yes, she is.
I don't
11.
How about
you? I'm in. This girl don't love me no more. No more.
No more. No more.
No more. No more. No more. No more. No more. No more. No more.
Miss Bacon in the side.
Come on, you're in love, baby girl. You're a
big girl.
You're a bams. You're a bams.
So I could get off.
Did this nigga just say Gucci AirPods? I know this nigga did not just say Gucci AirPods. Those are fake AirPods.
Oh my gosh, I'll see you in 5 days. My few chips out every Friday, June 4th August.
Why can't games update, you know, upload faster? I got highs. Why is bumming tip off the frames? Why is bothering in the mans? Keep on calling them. Hey, let me nut in your butt, Tatiana.
You dead ass hit that?
Fucking scribes.
Fortnite.
drink.
Well, this is the game I'm playing right now. Then we tried something even more cheese, and it turned out even better. Maximum Dynamite.
I'm gonna push that. Oops.
Because
if Washington falls, our nation will follow. Division agents, our future is in your hands. The Division 2, available March 15th. Buy Xbox One, get the Division 2.
Hi, what's up, man? So, what's up, man? Bro, now, these are my real settings right here. I see low. You're not feeling like this because you're building fast. I know people worry about trying to build faster. There's no point. You could just build it fast. So. Could you build it fast?
Come on, that's enough.
Building sets probably
Come on.
Thank you. was such a child move. I was like, oh my god.
Come on. Please.
Really?
Yeah. Let's see. Kennedy. Mm-mm. Yes. Yeah. Mm-mm. Yeah.
Oh, that's smart. I like that a lot. Game's amazing.
Can I go back in and out? Maybe I can't. I'm talking about the
I like the song. The Rose versus Baseball Bat. Ugh. Underwater. So close.
Mm. 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 Mm.
is the tree.
Oh.
Speaking of trouble, there it is, Chanel.
Or.
600. R. Therefore, R.
Come on. I don't know what that is. Under pressure.
Of course.
I like this song. Water, rare, cover, pressure. F. Not a lot to solve. Pressure, cover, rare, water. Pressure, cover, rare, water.
And I'm sorry, Netta, break for you. Let's go.
Yes.
800.
S.
Yeah, two S's.
I like this song. Pressure, cover,
where,
what?
Where, pressure, cover.
Yep, that's all under there.
Soft.
Like soft.
All right, say everything. Pressure, don't add anything. Go ahead.
Cover.
Water.
Water.
Where?
In
pressure. Cover.
Yep. It's all under there. All right, say everything. Don't add anything. Go ahead.
Water. Where? Pressure. Cover.
Yep. It's all under there. All right, say everything. 800.
S.
Yep. Two S's.
I like this song. Water,
where,
pressure,
cover.
Water,
kidding. Who?
Like being close to that, don't you? 650.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god, I got stuck! And I died to trash, dude!
See?
I died to trash!
See? Oh, wow.
Alright, well, let's see what Deshaun
can do.
Oh. We have two tees for you, and you're off and running with $1,200.
Oh, no. Oh.
Yes, 1A.
That was not well. All right, talk to you.
I'm a song. Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Vibrant.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Night. Right. Bye bye.
Ready for another toss up here. It's our third of the night for
$3,000.
In a tight match, very important. Around the house is the category. Here we go. That's it, like a negative. Closet organizer. Chanel.
Closet organizer.
Yeah, I was about to call you out there. You got it. Well,
Try about eight, please. Staff benefits only. Small business. Small. small businesses only. Small business.
Oh my god, dude. Like, why do I get lag?
Small business only.
Like, right when I'm about to shoot somebody, I get a lag spike. 1M.
Only. Businesses always. Small business only. Small business only. Small business only. Small business only. Small business owner.
$6,000 for every consonant we find, so a lot at stake here. Showbiz is the category. Ted, we start with you. Let's have a letter. R. One R. Every letter worth $6,000 every consonant.
One second. Mm-hmm. Romantic comedy. Romantic comedy. $13,842. You have 4,000 Mom's here doing.
Oh.
Oof.
I got scared for a second, dude. Had to kill him. Had to kill him first.
Oh boy, he's Sasuke Uchiha. If the comments on my last video talking about him didn't indicate this already for you, he's quite a controversial character, to say the very least. The fandom cannot come to a consensus about it.
should just let a comrade die right in front of him. After he breaks Sasuke's arms using the power of the curse mark in the Forest of Death, we see that Sasuke is genuinely afraid of himself, as after realizing that he acted in such a barbaric and heartless manner, he probably instinctively compared himself to his brother. He tells Naruto during the battle against Gaara that he's not willing to watch any more of his comrades die in front of him, and prepares to continue fighting Gaara in what is essentially a suicide mission, all because he thinks the act of running away to preserve his own life when he could be saving the lives of his comrades is too much of an Itachi-like thing to do, and he refuses to kill Naruto to be the one to give him a shot on because that's what his brother asked him to do. Sasuke views doing this as a way of validating the way his brother gained power, and refuses to do it for this reason alone. Even by the end of part one, it's made abundantly clear that Sasuke has created his own set of morals, and that he is vehemently opposed to doing anything he thinks his brother might do. Not because of his own personal hatred towards Itachi, but because he views him as the sole representation of everything that is wrong with the world. He sees Itachi as pure evil, and for good reason, as at this point, Itachi had made himself out to be an egomaniacal psychopath, a pure evil man with no prior principles, who was concerned with no one other than himself. I think killing Itachi meant more than just getting revenge on Sasuke, as he felt almost morally obligated to kill his brother for the sake of making the world a better place. This is why at the beginning of Shippuden, he seems like a completely different person than he is at Attack Wave Point. As in Part 1, there are many instances in Shippuden where Sasuke is clearly shown acting in a way that he believes his brother would not. As with the exception of during his encounter with Team 7, Sasuke makes it very clear that he doesn't believe in killing people or forcing them to do anything he asks them to. When he recruits the members of Heavy, for example, he doesn't force any of them to join him, and instead only takes them along with him if they agree to come. He also makes it a point not to tell anyone in his request to fucking Itachi, unless A, he sees them as just as bad as Itachi was in the first place, like with Orochimaru, or B, it's in self-defense, like with Deidara. There are also many small details throughout the series that support the idea that this is a moral conquest for Sasuke, and not a selfish fulfillment of revenge. He doesn't allow Sakura to come with him on his quest to kill Itachi because he believes it'd be too dangerous for her. He kills Orochimaru and expresses his disgust with him because of how similar he and Itachi are, and he expresses to various characters throughout the series who quell him from his quest for revenge that they don't understand what he's trying to do, and he outright refuses to allow anybody else to kill Itachi solely because he doesn't like the idea of somebody else shouldering what he believes to be his own moral burden. I definitely believe his interactions with Orochimaru are the best pieces of evidence here for this being a moral self-fulfillment. Initially, he was willing to let Orochimaru take his body if that meant he was able to kill Itachi, which does prove that he was willing to go to incredible lengths to ensure that Itachi was killed. But after spending so much time with Orochimaru, he learns that Orochimaru is no better than Itachi was, and that by giving him access to an Uchiha's body, he would just be gracing the world with a problem just as bad as Itachi was. He doesn't even kill Orochimaru out of self-defense, but because he believes it's just the right thing to do. He doesn't outright say many of these things because, as I've said before, the annihilation of
Sasuke's trauma would be communicated to the audience here, as he really begins to question who he is and what he's supposed to do with his life now. We even see him later, what must have been hours after the conversation with Obito. Fully dressed and recovered, standing in a completely different location, still bawling his eyes out from the realization that Itachi was a good person. This realization causes Sasuke's character to pull a complete 180, as the previous perspective that he had on the world and everybody in it was shattered and replaced with a cynical outlook on life that made everybody seem like they couldn't be trusted. Killing people is no longer an off-the-table option for him now, since both Itachi, who he believed to be a good person now, and the Leaf Village that he used to believe was full of good people, had done it on plenty of occasions. He makes the admittedly foolish leap in logic, if they can do it, why can't I? This is why he kills so many samurai at the Five Kage Summit without remorse. At this point, he believes that warning somebody will kill them if they don't get out of his way is enough to keep him on a moral high ground. As he moves tirelessly towards his new goal of destroy the Hidden Leaf Village, many people see this as a very weird, haphazard jump for his character to make. And while I do sort of agree that Sasuke was acting a bit out of character during the Five Kage Summit arc, it does make a whole lot of sense for him to do.
Where's the phone at?
No phone.
The other phone. Yeah. Galaxy.
That's that.
check you over at this. Check your with us. Check your with us. Check your with us. Chris, check your best friend. Check your weapons. Check your weapons.
Weapons
and
lights. Well, someone cut the power.
I thought you raised
it.
Let's
put the holes in our wall. Let's put the holes, guys. I don't see any. So
check your weapons. Check your with us.
From Let's go. I can't deny free food. Let's go. Mm-hmm. I was Mm-hmm.